Hey, I wish I knew what to do with this paper. I'm laughing now, they crying later. I could be Superman, I won't save her.
Yeah. Welcome to the channel, Ty ZPO. It's your boy Ty.
It's your boy ZP.
Hey, we back with another reaction video. What we getting into today?
We getting into Bones Demolition Freestyle Part 3. We had a lot of people comment on the last Bones reaction, and they told us to check out more Bones. I mean, I dove into some of the projects, and he's got a lot of music, and I really wasn't even familiar up until we did the last reaction video. Supposedly, he is the guy who laid the groundwork for guys like Lil Peep and like Suicide Boys, and I mean, all of them were like inspired by him. I didn't know that.
Yeah, glad we got this shit right, whatever, because at first we was kind of like, oh yeah, he sound like this, he sound like that. Nah, they sound like him, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's the crazy part. So I'm glad we got that figured out. But before we get started, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel too as well too. I got a new video, new music video on the channel. Bad Habits Remix, go check that out. Go check out our music down in the description too. My boy got videos, music, all that shit, all that. Anyway, Bones Demolition Freestyle Part 3. Let's get it. If you see this dude out in public, you wouldn't even know this motherfucker make music at all. Yeah, he got a crazy look. Yeah, my blind must have flesh and make him blind. I don't want to be awake, I just want to go to sleep. I don't got to deal with him, at least I do. He do fit the look, though, like of what he made. Yeah. Hey, y'all know when A$AP Rocky had first came out and he had like that like Houston Bone Thug like kind of flow. He should have worked with Bones. He should have worked with Bones back then. I feel like because you know Bones got this shit mastered.
Facts.
NASCAR shirt on. As much as we have like new artists and stuff come out today with new flows and new sounds and shit, we always got to have a couple artists who like just still got some of like the, you know, like the early like 2000s and the 90s like flows and shit. Like I fuck with it a lot.
His whole aesthetic and just presentation, I guess you could say,
it's different.
It's just completely different. Like
I love it. You can be yourself too. You could just be the niggas in there playing pool and shit and just like, so you can be yourself. That's how I fuck with it.
The whole aesthetic and, like I said, the presentation is just completely different. Like you said,
mullet cut.
Had I seen him walking, I'd just be like, damn, I don't even know. Like, he made music.
I'm like, this nigga on drugs.
Yeah, it's just crazy.
Might be on drugs.
The first video was like that, too. It kind of had like that, like, I don't know, not VCR like type look, but that old kind of like filter on it or whatever. Yeah. It's just different, I think the same thing. Like, man, who the hell is this dude? Like, he's spitting his ass off.
Yeah,
so
that shit hard.
Let us know what else we need to check out from Bones. We're going to keep the Bones content coming because I'm really a fan. Yeah, like, it just make me like, I'm just like, damn.
Yeah, that's fine. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the channel, all that. You know what I'm saying? We out.
Hey, I wish I knew what to do with this paper. I'm laughing now, they crying later. I could be Superman, I won't save her.
Aim for the head, I'm aiming to kill. She know that I'm cold, I give her the chills. She love how I feel, I do it for real. I'm way above authentic.
Got money and we all in the hills. I'ma need a meal if I'm signing that deal. Back at granny's house, we was eating oatmeal. We know your chain fake, you ain't making